urinary frequency, urgency, urgency incontinence, and nocturia make up a syndrome called overactive bladder. And people who have this condition may notice that their symptoms tend to get worse in winter months. Well, is that for real or is it just something in your head? So there's a couple things that happen during cold weather months. First of all, cold weather can tense up the muscles in your pelvic floor. And the tensing of these muscles can kind of